it's so humbling to be in a position where you inspire others. And I know the coaches that I looked up to, John Thompson, John Chaney, and seeing those figures. And I'm so thankful to have had that opportunity to be the first black head coach in Butler basketball history. You know the influence you have on the younger generation of coaches and players that are looking at you. So